So I would start with eating regularly. During active use, nutrition, diet, any kind of structure usually takes a back seat. So starting by implementing those three meals or eating every 3 to 4 hours is really essential so we can get our system back into some kind of routine. Many times during active use, skipping meals is common, so we might lose that internal signal that our body's telling us that we're hungry. So we might have very little appetite. By eating regularly, we can get back on a regular schedule that can help our body tell us in the future when we're hungry and when we're full. So the first one would be to eat regularly. The second one would be to eat balanced meals. That would mean that all your meals should have ideally some carbohydrates, definitely some high quality protein, some fiber. And lastly, when it comes to eating, it's really important to be able to not let yourself get too hungry and not eat until you feel too full. So a good motto to go by is never hungry, never full.